East Greenbush. What's up, Vinny?
Yeah, Mike. What do you think of John Wall? You think he's gonna be a good NBA player?
No, I think he's gonna be a great NBA player. I think he has incredible talent. He will be so much better in the pros than he was in college. He's a guy that I don't even think would benefit from another year in college. I really don't.
Yeah.
I think that, but he needs to get in the gym and shoot a lot of jump shots. But I think he has incredible physical skills. Really, I don't know anything about him himself. I mean, they say he's a good kid. I don't know about that. But I think he has to get in the gym and shoot a lot of shots. He needs to work on his jump shot, but so did Michael Jordan when he came out of college. I think he does need to work on a shot, but as far as the rest of his game, he's got an incredible amount of ability. He's got length, he's got great quickness, he's a terrific passer, he sees the court very well. He will be a sensational open floor player in the NBA. 340, here's the McMahon.